Seattle police say one of their officers has been placed on administrative leave following a criminal investigation. All the department will say is that the investigation started several months ago and included the FBI. We're working to nail down specifics about the officer and the focus of this investigation. No criminal charges have been filed.